There are about 25 million people or so will still be left uncovered, even if the federal act works as it's intended to, and there's some real question about whether it will. And there's an even bigger problem, and that's underinsurance by people who are all, who right. are covered
yeah.
and are paying big bucks every month for a $5,000 or $10,000 deductible policy. So they have to put the first $5,000 or $10,000 out of pocket, then their insurance kicks in, and then they're subjected to all of the basically interference in medical practice that the insurance companies engage in order to reduce their payout and maximize their profits. And I'm not trashing the insurance companies. The problem is not that they're doing something wrong.
Right.
The problem is they're doing exactly what they're supposed to, which is maximizing wealth for their owners, their shareholders. And in most cases, that is appropriate. I mean, I think in many other fields, the automobile, electronics, competitive market forces work very well.
Sure.
They end up being very dysfunctional and disruptive and actually damage the quality of medical care.
Right.
And that's why, as a physician, I'm most concerned about this, because the public gets it. They understand this. And it's having the effect of eroding the confidence of the public in their own physicians and nurse practitioners and other healers.
Right.
Because they sense that it's too much about the money and not enough about them.
Sure.
And that's what I'd like to see turned around.